This place
in the raid. Click your abilities then. Jesus, I'm about to die.
What just happened?
Make it stop again.
Good morning, beautiful people.
Good morning.
He was clearly only addressing the beautiful people.
Ouch. Oh, stop. I'm blushing.
I'm out here just so excited I can move. I'm like running around, jumping like Jackie Chan and shit. I don't have to stand still to do damage.
And it's like they just proved the fucking earth like round and they're just like, they don't know how to like process it.
Sounds like some epic sex story.
Epic sex story. What kind of pornos are you watching?
It's fucking dudes like today on National Geographic.
Bill Nye the sexy guy.
Oh, I'd watch that one for sure.
Isn't like a thing like if you put beer in your butt, you like absorb it faster?
Yes.
Yes.
Dude,
that's what he does.
Act like you don't know what a butt chug is. Like, oh, yeah.
Make it sound like everyone here has done that or something.
Butt chug. Butt chug. Butt chug. Butt chug. Butt chug. Hey. Not working, dude.
I can't.
Oh my god, get out of the middle. Get out of the middle.
He died before the fight even started. You
could cosplay Warlock for a little bit.
I cosplay Warlock. Summon your mom, it's great.
You say you cosplay Warlock with my mom?
That's the biggest fucking bluff you'll ever hear.
Alright.
Fine, there's two Jeeves. There's two Jeeves and an auto hammer.
Here's a mailbox. There's another hammer.
Just drop all the things. I love when I drop things on my face.
Quick, start battle resing people who can battle res so we can battle res more battle resers.
Okay, so we got two of those fist weapons.
Things I have done with two fists.
Oh my god.
Only two?
Oh my god.
Come on, Ebony, those are low numbers.
I know.
I gotta pump those numbers up. Those are rookie numbers in this racket.
Hydration check. Thanks, Zor. I don't know what you're guzzling, but...
That's nice.
Next, he's gonna be doing the fucking grapefruit blowjob.
Plot twist.
It's like this.
You gotta give Blizz credit for the unique naming of this fire elemental, though.
Volcanus?
Yeah. I'm gonna make a hot sauce now just called Volcanus.
It would be like the symbol on it, like little like clip art ass, like a bear ass with like fire coming out of it.
And now, a message from our sponsor.
Big gigantic dudes.
This guy's rock hard.
Oh yeah, I'll make him play with me.
Don't get penetrated.
Just dragging him.
Oh, chomp, chomp, chomp.
Grab your balls.
I grab somebody.
Think I can take two more? We'll see.
In the hole.
And we sit here and touch our butts.
I'll touch him in his no-no spot.
Grab your balls.
Throw your balls in the wind.
The big suck.
Grabbing the ball and he shifted around and fucking sprayed my nuts.
Hello, unexpected stags.
Hello, friends.
It's a stag party.
I did. I mean, I was off to the right. That's where I was supposed to be.
I mean, you even said got him.
Well, yeah, but he could. No, I didn't do that on purpose. He was there.
It was just a happy accident.
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
I'm in danger.
That is what I am going to think every single time of this part now.
Oh, yeah, you totally don't take repair damage from jumping into Taros.
Nice.
Killing yourself is financially responsible.
I mean, isn't it, though?
Yeah, you don't ever want to be so poor you need a peach as a hat.
I thought it was pee, as in like urine, like pee chat.
Oh god.
Not even spoken.
No, like not R. Kelly fan or whatever.
What's wrong with R. Kelly? It was fine.
He's fighting for his life out here.
I've been there, done that. It's fine. Nothing wrong with golden showers.
The what's wrong with R. Kelly has been called. Dude, toss Ligmawenus a G invite.
Who?
Ligmawenus. That's what I thought you said.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. We're pulling it.
You know, Taros has a really cool model. Too bad half the time I'm just looking at his waist.
So why is there up here?
But those abs, though.
I mean, those are rock hard abs.
How's he eat?
Absorbs it through the rock.
He eats it through his butt.
Nom 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 nom.
You ever seen human centipedes?
Lindsay's mouth is connected to Mr. Innocent's bungle. Lindsay is feeding on Mr. Innocent's feces, which makes the process of being in a human centipede disgustingly harder and agonizing.
A mythic icon's big.
Your dad said it was big last night, too.
You know, as soon as you said that he's in, like, last 2 seconds trying to think of something to say inappropriate to that.
And they don't ever spawn directly, like, linked to each other, front and back.
So it's no, always... but it's like a pubic hair away.
It's a little bit further than that.
I got some long pews.
This is like an interesting unit of measurement. Holy shit.
If you're just a pube hair to the left, I think you would have lived.
Why is like a pube hair like a unit of measurement for this guild?
All right, let's get a poll. Seems pretty fitting. I don't know. I
don't even answer that.
What's the name of the dot, Trix?
From the pillars?
Yeah.
I think it's seismic something.
Size these nuts?
I think it's Bofa size.
Bofa size.
I think like the SNM thing from like Eurotrip.
Like, I still listen to Scotty Doesn't Know on Spotify.
Scotty Doesn't Know,
the strangest Matt Damon cameo ever.
Do it in my bed. I don't know. It's up there.
She tells him she's at church. Still, she's on her knees.
That Scotty Doesn't Know.
Like Zor's favorite song over here.
Scotty doesn't know that Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. She tells him she's in church, but she doesn't go. Still, she's on her knees, and Scotty doesn't know.
What kind of weird hillbilly stuff's going on in this Discord?
Oh, yeah, I got my second grief card.
Yeah, I'm sure you probably fucking did.
My paladin has two of them now.
Fiona says she's out shopping, but she's on her knees. I'm not stopping. Cause Scotty doesn't know. Scotty doesn't know. Scotty doesn't know. Scotty doesn't know. So don't tell Scotty. Scotty doesn't know. I can't believe he's so trusting. While I'm right behind you thrusting. Fiona's got him on the phone. Yeah, she's trying. It's a three-way call and he knows nothing. It's front lawn in the snow. Life is so hard. Cause Scotty doesn't know. Scotty doesn't know. I did it on his birthday.
Every video is three gays and a breeder. What else do you need, right?